Women is the most beautiful creation of God, and also women has the power to make the most beautiful creation.
Is support from the family members, a trust that she can move out at any time, that mobility that is required.
I feel women are naturally empowered. They do not have to be empowered by external devices.
यहाँ किसी की बेटी नहीं है, किसी की पत्नी नहीं है, किसी की माँ नहीं है. केवल आपकी आइडेंटिटी, आपकी अपनी एक पहचान है, और इस पहचान के भरोसे आप आगे बढ़ते हैं.
You know, giving an opportunity to a girl, that can't mean that you have to, like, girls have to prove themselves. You know, right now we've got so many things.
Empowering those NCC cadets, which are with me as an NCC in charge, I'm guiding them towards society, what are their responsibility towards society. I'm bringing them in such a way that they do well, they become a good human being, first of all, and then join defense forces.
It's
forces.
Her choice.
Let her be free and let her do what she wants to.
She can do something for us, they can give us equality.
I'm extremely blessed to be born in a time where women are empowered by not only the similar gender.
As per the surrounding, you need to think like a woman and you need to empower yourself.
More women come for decision making and into the policy making, the better it will be for everyone, each woman who is there.
Taking your own decisions, right to pursue your own dreams, and of course being accountable for it.
Give her reservations, we don't need that. We need equality.
Being empowered means being fearless and authentic in everything that you do.
Giving the freedom to the women to think and to react.
Women's Day for me is a big day. Actually, I should say there's no day without a woman.
I would like to remember my mom. She has been the most inspiring person in my life. A very intelligent human being.
Wish you all a very happy.
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 Happy Women's Day.